How's it going there? This is Jordan Jones on New Super Mario Bros. Wii. We're gonna go ahead and do the Tower of World 6. Excuse me. This tower here. Collect everything down, put them up, and the first start from is right here. Pretty easy, right? So I have to be careful because of this thing. Very slow paced tower, I know. But it's a very fun tower, but nonetheless. I love this tower. And it's very slow paced, though. So close. Excuse me. And the legs are out of the way. And using the propellers to get that stuff going. Now it's going to start coming down from top to bottom instead of bottom to top. Here's where it gets a little bit tricky because I've done this work probably just the right time to work the propeller up. I'm just gonna do it this way. Look how big that is. This work pack and here. Last dark one and face Morton. Okay. Is that good? This is not really enough for balls. They were to decide that does not have the gun coming down. Because I can just do it. There we go, we did it! I found all the star coins in this video as well. Oh, that was pretty easy this time around. I did not even get hit once in this level. Now Morton's going to his castle. Excuse me. Okay, so now we're unlocked 6-5.
Help me!
What? Let's go and save.
What?
And that was it. That's helpful, everyone.